Hi, this is Mike Pizzamenti from HealthQuest in West Bloomfield. I'm here with Marty, and I wanted to talk about some of the things we've been doing with Marty. In the past 6 weeks, we've made some huge improvements, and this is after having a difficult 8 weeks over at another physical therapy clinic after receiving a total hip replacement. Marty came to me not really knowing what to expect from another PT clinic, and just after a few visits, he's had some really, really good improvements. So I'm just going to let Marty discuss just a couple of those things.
Well, I had the total hip replacement on July 25th. Once I started physical therapy at a different facility, I actually was going backwards and regressing as opposed to moving forward. It literally got so bad that I was walking back on a cane because I was not weight bearing. I ended up discharging myself from that physical therapy facility, and I was given Mike's name. Came over here with a lot of doubt, but within three sessions, I was weight-bearing, doing much better than I had thought I would do with only three sessions. I've now had, I believe, six sessions. I'm relatively pain-free. I've got a lot more mobility. My muscles, they were so tight before, they've loosened up. They're working the way they're supposed to work. I'm able to get in and out of chairs, in and out of my car without pain. Able to climb stairs without holding on to the railing for support for fear of falling. I'm able to do a lot more.